If we learned anything from watching 8 Mile, is that when it comes to battle rap, don't come for Eminem. Oh!
He will be the first to tell you.
What's up, JK5 Day? We back with another video. Bitch! Super excited where we're.
Today was a good day, man.
Today was a good day, guys.
We went live with Harry Mack.
Shout out to Harry Mack.
We were reacting. We had, you know, a bunch of lists that we wanted to jump on, and a fan of ours sent us saying, guys,
Harry Mack is live.
So, and he donated. Thank you so much for, you know, making them see. And we went live with Harry Mack. We gave him three words. We wish we could have, you know, had a better setup and whatnot, but it was such a great experience, man. Harry Mack, check him out. Now, today, Eminem, at this time, it's
Papa Eminem, bro.
3 o'clock in Montreal.
So, Higher is out.
It's out.
So, McGregor or the other guy you want tonight?
I don't mind. I think both fighters are cool, man. But I'm a McGregor fan, man.
Fine.
McGregor,
man.
But I like the way they approach this now. You saw him giving a handshake. He had a good time. Like, there's no, you know, it's a business and it's a good time. So, let's go. Eminem, Higher. We already know the song, guys. Make sure you check out the reaction. It's already on our channel. So this is the video.
I want Zeus, bro.
It's coming, bro. He told me. Papa told me.
He told you, Papa?
Papa told me, bro.
Zeus is coming?
Zeus is coming, bro. No. What's happening here, bro?
Okay, because we have to put it louder, bro. You don't understand, bro. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So we had some technical difficulties with the Harry Mack, so we were, you know...
Close your Bluetooth.
It's closed, bro. It's closed.
Okay, again. Sorry, guys, for the technical issues.
We had some technical issues. And
now
we're
back.
We're back.
I fixed it.
Congratulations, I pressed record. So let's go!
Let's go!
Yeah. You know, I've been around for a while now. Not sure if I have much left to prove.
Bro, you got nothing to prove.
I look at me now, I'm thinking, damn, how proud of me I am. What I did is nothing to sneeze at, even if your allergies are bad. I'm up in the balcony in France. I look around, I see the fans, how they surround me in the stands. Probably could drown in a sea of hands. They're hollering,
shame, yes!
Yelling it out to me, and that's what I mean when I say that one day, some way, somehow, if I get the chance to get a crowd, I flip it around and have a crowd give me the chance.
I've done it all, man.
But in actuality, I haven't yet.
Where am I supposed to go from here? Oh, really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been. Where am I supposed to go from here?
Well, the video is nice with the fans, what he did, eh?
Yeah, that's really cool, man.
He asked the fans to send some clips.
First off, like, obviously we already know the choir is such a beautiful chant. It's such a beautiful, you know, motivated kind of song. And
what is out it, bro?
It does fit this genre of, like, style. And I like the marketing of it, you know, the fight and UFC and all
bro,
those things.
Bro, big marketing behind it.
Very smart marketing. The visuals are gold, man. It's really, like, him looking himself in the mirror, achieving.
It's that type of song, though.
Yeah, it's a motivational get
bro,
you.
I really. Knock you out, bro.
Yeah, pretty much, bro. Pretty much.
Really, I have no idea.
Toleration for the shit, but like dedication, my dedication in the time it takes to do this shit reminds me of how an overcrowded hospital waiting room will get. What I mean is maybe I have more patience than I'm able to admit. Yeah, but I'm still mentally stable. There's a three-legged table in this bitch. Famous to switch, but I was grateful to trade this shit for the trailer with a hitch that would make me a raving lunatic. But I made it through my situation, I hit pay dirt. Now I get paper like a stapler in this bitch. But just cause I made a little bit of change don't mean I've changed a little
yo,
bit.
Brain
for the wit dangerous, can't extinguish this English language when it's lit. And I'm just parading you with it, it's shady till I'm 82. I spit this crazy,
yes!
Even Ray, he knows I'm a blow. Better get the handkerchief again.
So where am I supposed to go from here? Okay. Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I ever fucking been.
Fucking
If we learned anything from watching 8 Mile, is that when it comes to battle rap, don't come for Eminem. Oh! He will be the first to tell you.
That's it, bro.
It's done.
It's done.
It's done.
Close the camera because it's done.
But he has something to say, bro.
The guy said it, bro.
That he treats the rap game the same way the world's best athletes treat their respective sport, with a 24/7 tenacity that only the elite are able to channel. He spent his entire life studying and training to be the best, but even with a life of preparation, will it be enough for his next battle? It's one thing to conquer your competition, it's another to conquer your demons. Yeah! With us now to share his thoughts is Dana White, who knows a thing or two about marquee battles. Dana, thanks for being with us. How prepared can one be when going up against an opponent of this magnitude?
Yeah, thanks for having me. Listen, I'm a huge Eminem fan, but this is a tough one. This opponent is not someone you can prepare for. It's a tricky demon to conquer, even for someone as badass as Eminem. My prediction is disappointment for fans all over the world.
Oh. That's interesting. We are now joined by the man himself, yeah! Eminem. Em, appreciate it. What's your response to what Dana just said?
I want to say, first of all, thank you for having me on. I think that people like you give people like me the fuel that they need to succeed in the first place. So I think that the best part about your opinion is that it doesn't matter. And if every fighter that you had listened to your opinion when you doubted them, you wouldn't have a f-ing league. So you're an a-hole, and I'm out.
Well, he definitely sounds ready. In any case, it should be a battle for the ages. Yo. Thank you, Dana, and best of luck to you, Eminem.
Bro, this was...
Battle League rule, bro.
I don't know, bro.
Bro, we need to find out, bro.
Bro, I don't know, but he's ready, bro.
Bro, and this song is coming out.
Bro, B-Rapid is ready, bro.
It's coming out, bro. And it's not the guy there as is.
What's as him. Is, bro? What's
Nobody
the guy,
knows
bro.
Him, bro.
Yo, who's coming, bro?
Someone is coming, bro.
We gotta find out, guys. Detective bros have to come to this case, bro.
Where's the badges, bro?
Not right now, bro. We're not on case right now. We're off duty, sir.
We need this, bro.
Guys, speak your comments down. Guys. I don't know if this is an act or whatever, but this
for
is
For the
dope.
Ages. Thank you, Dana.
For the
best
ages,
of luck to you, Eminem.
Bro.
He's coming back battle rapping, bro. Eminem is coming back battle rapping. Yo! Bro! He's coming back battle
bro!
Rapping.
Ain't nothing, homie, I'm on the loose. Born a winner, never so hard to lose. I can't do it even when I'm trying to. With my record flop, still go through the roof. This atmosphere is for a toast of you. Who was on the grind, making money moves. And you ain't gon' get there if you water down. You gotta take shots, check 100 proof. Been in survival mode. Since a 5-year-old, it was I alone. Since my track was stolen, spiral notebook and microphone. But looking back, how bad it was then. If it hadn't have been for the pad of the pen addict. Mama did beat dad, I wouldn't have had the savage within. Having to win every single battle I'm in. All I ever wanted was to be an MC. Tediously, I wrote obediently, believing in me. EPMD must have had teaching degrees. Learn to defeat enemies with the ink thinking of these rhymes.
Bro,
bro,
the guy next?
Yeah.
Who is it?
Bro, who is it? Guys! I don't like this, but I want to know.
It's easy as eating graffiti would be like remedy. You're reading to me. Yeah. To my last breath, ease my lungs. I'ma beat my drum for the streets I'm from. Yeah. The east side slums. Got a remind on my take a foot out like feet by thumb. Yeah. You see my finger, you see my thumb. What? You see my fist far peace pipe. I'm here for the smoke, but it's not the weed I want. With this beat I brung for the beef I come. But you better bring it if you want to reply from. Cause for you to be lyrically inclined, it'd be a steep climb up.
Whoa,
being
bro,
a pure battle, but I'm up like your feet in a recliner. And I think I'm about to go out on a limb like a tree climber. Time to push my ceiling higher, cause
where is most to go from here? Oh, really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been.
Show us his lyrics.
Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been.
Show the face. Show the face, Papa.
Mike, the face.
Let me show you how to create an amazing ad.
I've said this before, bro. Relax, bro. Using stock footage is not this cheap, okay? We get it. We don't need no stock. Yo. Marketing 101, Eminem got it, number one.
Bro, the label's behind him, marketing.
It's all a great idea, great push.
Sport Center, bro, like, no comment, bro.
No comment. Guys, Papa. I'm gonna give a beautiful 10 out of 10. I think visuals, I love the overexposed shots of like, the things being overexposed, like, you know, the mic. All those...
I like how they did like, battle rapping as a sport now,
yeah,
bro.
Exactly, yeah.
He's ready, bro.
He's ready, man.
We need to find the guy, bro.